In this video, we are going to be discussing powers of a power. Our example will be 2a squared times a cubed times b squared times b to the power of negative 2 and all divided by 2 squared times a to the power of 7 times c squared to the power of 3. This seems a little bit complicated, but we'll go through step by step and use all of the handy laws of exponents which can be found in our HeadStart module. So here we have a squared multiplied by a cubed and b squared multiplied by b to the power of negative 2. The first thing we can do to simplify this equation is use the multiplication rule. When we apply this rule, this equation becomes 2a to the power of 2 plus 3 times b to the power of 2 minus 2 and all divided by 2 squared times a to the power of 7 times c squared to the power of 3. And this is equal to 2a to the power of 5 times b to the power of 0 over 2 squared times a to the power of 7 times c squared to the power of 3. After this, we have 2, which has an exponent of 1, and this is divided by 2 squared. We also have a to the power of 5 divided by a to the power of 7. To simplify this division, we will use the division rule, and this gives us 2 to the power of 1 minus 2 times a to the power of 5 minus 7 times b to the power of 0 over c squared to the power of 3. And this becomes 2 to the power of negative 1 times a to the power of negative 2 times b to the power of 0 over c squared to the power of 3. Next, we see negative and 0 exponents here. To learn more about them, you can refer to our YouTube video which explains the negative and 0 exponents deeply. So this 2 to the power of negative 1 becomes 1 over 2, a to the power of negative 2 becomes 1 over a squared, and b to the power of 0 becomes 1. And this equation equals 1 over 2a squared times c squared to the power of 3. Now we already simplified most of the equation, and we only need one more step to simplify it further. Here we have c squared to the power of 3, which is powers of a power. And of course, we can simplify it by applying the powers rule. Then we have 1 over 2a squared times c to the power of 2 multiplied by 3, which equals 1 over 2a squared times c to the power of 6. And we're done! That's how you work on powers of a power.
The order of operations is brackets, exponents, division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. Now this is more commonly known by the acronym BEDMAS, which is the first letter of all those words.
5 to the 0 is just 5 to the 1 divided by 5, which is 1. And why stop there? 5 to the negative 1 is just 5 to the 0 divided by 5, which is a fifth. And 5 to the negative 2 is just 5 to the negative 1 divided by 5, which is a 25th.